Hey guys, what's up, what's happening, how you doing? Today I'm here with my little sister again to do a smack of fact video. So let's get straight into the video. You don't know a lot of things about me, so I'll be smacking it all over you. So we're gonna do rock, paper, scissors, shooting first.
Smack.
Let's go.
Ready, steady, go.
Wow, paper, scissors, shoot. What is this? Okay, she actually gets it. So, you really need to explain what
is my
So we have a big, big, very big bottle of baby powder. So it's my turn to ask a question. So my question is, what?
English.
Told you. It's maths. Oh my god.
What is my favorite snack?
A chocolate. Wrist
rolls. No, I don't like chocolate.
So what then? If I want to travel to a country, what country?
Canada.
Wrong.
What?
Wrong, sis. Wrong. You got it wrong. I need some help. Wrong. Wrong. Oh, I want to go England, boo.
Okay. What country I want to go in long?
England.
Canada.
The last place she told me was England. No, it's Canada. Next time we're gonna be Trinidad. Oh my gosh. Well, I have everything written down because like I don't remember what I have to say in brain stuff. So my question is, I have a boy best friend. What is his name?
check these guys out. And there's a lot of really high class video reenactments of biblical topics. If you guys
to
illustrate t-shirts. We sell t-shirts, so
wow.
You
got that.
Open again.
Calm down, sis.
What is my favorite?
It really deals with this, the movies like
my favorite glasses.
300.
No girl, I got. I want a hot, glasses.
Okay. A hot glasses. I don't even know if she ever had a hot glasses.
Oh, I did.
And you can get these on our website, Little Life Studios.
Smack me
up. Let's get into this. Everybody's excited to get into this. We have a guest on our show again. Leah has been joining us for the last couple of episodes, and she came out of the New Age movement into Christianity. We heard her testimony. If you haven't seen it yet, definitely
my next question is
in our YouTube page. You'll have
name my favorite three girls.
Of the New Age movement.
Shari.
Dream.
Leah for the Light.
That's mine.
In the description.
Gina.
For the Light, you can subscribe to her channel as well.
My favorite three girls. I gotta smack you, but my favorite two girls are Syria, Taylor, and Shari. And that's experiences.
This might be a shocker.
If
you don't know that much about Aleister Crowley, he's kind of like the Hollywood's been obsessed with this guy for a long time. He's on the Beatles cover.
Tree friends.
There's a lot of connections.
All the questions are actually asking exactly the same questions.
Because I'm
Magic spells.
Jerry, Sat, and Crystal.
About the New Age movement is really like a secret and you know, really.
Guys,
I never get that question right because.
There are three new methods for invoking any deity. If you want to invoke a god into your life, he said the first method is to do work, and perhaps the most attractive
of all. This is what she did to me. What I'm looking. I'm also looking good. With the shades, I get the flip. Oh, I look good. Wow.
Interesting, right? Mm-hmm. And it's interesting that, Hollywood is very interesting.
I look good.
Yes,
my question is,
what gives you your inspiration?
If I would like going shopping, like in America, what three stores would you feel I look to go to?
The mall.
And you talked a little bit about this on
posing.
You know, it's like, you know, you've got these
what? I said three stores in America.
And in the clothes store and the phone store.
Right. So Socrates is saying the same thing.
I would like to go Target, Walmart, and Gucci store. If it's not Gucci store, but I'd rather go Louis.
What is my favorite?
Well, before ours, actually, contrary to maybe your belief. Have you ever heard of Rudolph Valentino?
Don't
Rudolph Valentino was like Brad Pitt. of the 19th. You have the black and white brand. Okay. You know who
Brad Pitt is? Big black one.
A big pool? Okay. Because I never know somebody have a favorite pool. Kids.
His movies were all about passion and love, and he would always get the girl.
Now I'll be looking sexy. What about that? Check me outside. How about that? Sis, this fine girl. I have two more questions. One for me, one for her. So, the question is, your turn. Oh my.
Is that actually the movies that Valentino made were from his wife Natasha, who was a huge spiritualist.
I chose that girl as my sister.
Every night, Valentino
Gina.
It was not a team. Okay, yeah, it's Gina.
They would, with a pen and paper in hand, she would go
my, and what is my favorite store?
After the outpourings were typed out, they
were brought to the set store.
The next day and given to the director, and that's the movie that we're making.
I never
I don't know anything about her because she be changing things all over right around us. It's my fiance. Yeah. So. Guys, this is the end of our so-called video. Guys, we like you guys to like, share, comment down below what video you want next. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Guys, I look like a disaster.
Yeah. Look. Me too. What?
Like a disaster.
What are those?
I look like a disaster. I'm gonna smack you in the face.